Ladies and gentlemen, dear comrades, it is now apparent that the Socialist Party has lost the elections. This election defeat hurts. However, don't forget that defeat is not bitter unless you swallow it. We congratulate Mr. Kainde Hichilema and the UPND over their outstanding electoral performance. Their persistence and resilience is admirable. They have been at it for 23 years and in 7 elections. The Zambian people have spoken. We wish them well. To the people of Zambia, never stop believing that struggling for what is right is worth it. The plight and suffering of the Zambian masses will not come to an end with the continuation of a neoliberal capitalist path. This is not the outcome we wanted or we struggled so hard for. And I'm sorry to all our members and supporters that we did not win this election for the values we share and the vision we hold for our country. But I feel pride and gratitude for this wonderful revolutionary election campaign that we built together. This vast, diverse, creative, and unruly, energized election campaign, you represent the best of our country. I know how disappointed you feel, because I feel it too. And so do many Zambians who invested their hopes and dreams in this revolutionary effort. But I want you to remember this. Our campaign was never about one person or even one election. It was about the poor of this country, the people and the country we love, and about building a more just, fair, and humane Zambia that's hopeful and big-hearted. We must accept this result. Revolutionaries remain resolute in wanting the best for their countrymen and women, country and future generations. Our constitution enshrines the peaceful change of government. And we do not just respect that, we cherish it. And we must defend it as the people of Zambia. And let me add, our constitution demands participation. Not just every 5 years, but all the time. To everyone who sent in contributions, as small as one kwacha, thank you from all of us. And to my young revolutionary comrades, I want you to know that I've spent my entire adult life struggling for what I believe in. I have had successes and setbacks, sometimes really painful ones. Many of you are at the beginning of your revolutionary lives. You have successes and setbacks too. Finally, I still believe, as deeply as ever, that if we stand together and struggle together with the strength in our socialist ideological convictions and love for this nation, our best days are still ahead of us. And you should never, ever regret struggling for that. You know scripture tells us, let us not grow weary in doing good. For in due season we shall reap if we do not lose heart. For there are more revolution seasons to come, and there is more work to do. I love you all. Thank you.